when Duke and I say goodbye to you, and I lean over and say something to Duke, and it was something very rude, and John Ford insisted I say it, and I said I didn't want to, and he said, I'm telling you, you're doing it, you must do it. So the agreement was that neither Duke nor I nor John Ford would ever, ever, ever tell what I said.